Snapchat dysmorphia.
Snapchat dys-
I look so much
What?
Before the procedure.
She's beautiful.
230,000 teens had cosmetic procedures.
Teens?
Oh.
Like Dumbo right there. I was basically crushed.
Kids are so rude. It's so weird to me how parents will allow teenagers to get cosmetic surgery altering the way they look when they want a different pair of shoes every other month.
Younger people are more aware.
I don't post as much on social media.
She's so beautiful. The name is a little too specific and it's blaming Snapchat a little bit too much. When I was about 15, I Facetuned the heck out of my photos just because I was so uncomfortable in my own skin. I felt like I needed to meet a certain standard of beauty. I was putting so much effort into making myself look like this Barbie doll after I had taken hundreds of photos to get the perfect one. And I, at some point, I realized like that's obsessive and it's not healthy. I don't think there's anything wrong with it if you do it, but I think it's important to accept yourself first. Someone who's openly talked about it who's closest to my age would be Kylie Jenner. I don't agree with people judging her for making a decision about her own life, her own body. I personally would not get plastic surgery, and if I had teenage daughters and sons, I would kind of encourage them not to do it.